Do pets care what we say about them behind their back? Our pets are intuitively connected to us. That means they know what we're thinking, they know what we're feeling, they're tapped in. So you can't be in the other room talking about your dog as Mr. Grumpy or talking about how much you're upset or mad about him and think he's not gonna know. They know. So be careful what you say. If you're not gonna say it to their face, don't say it at all.